the lap on Top Gear, and do you think you will still hold the title as the fastest doctor on four wheels?
It was fun, but it is forever blighted by the fact that I'm 0.2 of a second on that leaderboard behind Billie Piper. And the only reason I'm behind Billie Piper, who got a 5-second penalty, is that she was wearing a see-through top. So Jeremy Clarkson bumped her up the leaderboard. And if Billie Piper didn't have such good breasts, I would be higher up.